Check out that silent alarm at the auction house.
Hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your help. I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look? If you help, I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swing through the financial district and hunt for a signal. Found a signal. Just need to follow it. Jamming devices work better at higher elevations. I bet the strongest signals would be on rooftops. The closer I am to the jammer, the stronger the signal gets. Fisk's men. This is my shocked face.
A Spider-Man in my sight! Stay up there forever! Without that crime system. He's winding up! Hit him! Kick his ass!
Gotta take out the jamming device. Job's not done until that shoddy workmanship. I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No, but like I said, there's probably a bunch of them.
Makes sense. I'll track them down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place. I'll check the taller rooftops in the district. Jamming party and didn't invite you.
Keep this place secure until the boss gets out. Anyone here?
Shh. Just need to get rid of the jammer. Sometimes breaking stuff is the answer. And it's fun, too.
Something about Fisk and outfits?
Fisk was the kingpin of crime, but he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning. Only one jammer left.
Someone's been reacting. We can't risk anyone seeing what we're up to.
Found you.
It's
Lady Knight.
I'll get him for you.
Yeah, you don't mess with the kingpin and live. gonna throw him!
Shoot him before he does that again!
You got a sidekick now? So underrated.
What the hell was that?
Are you kidding me?
Duck and cover! Duck! Watch it!
Now I just need to wreck the jammer. Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the crime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape. Enough firepower for a small army. Whatever they're planning to do with those, it's nothing good.
Even the rats are staying away.
Snoring now.
Maybe.
I'll back you up. Fight like a man.
Dano.
You're in timeout.
Check, Echo 2. Echo 2's not responding. Check it out. And I'll scope it out.
Hey,
can't hide forever.
Yeah, checking now.
Better see what that was.
Surprise!
What's the matter? You afraid of a little gun? Anybody hear that?
Someone needs a nap. Now maybe I can figure out what's going on. Guns, prison guard uniforms, and spoofed ID cards. Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
Don't you dare hit me with that!
I'll give you some respect.
Boston. Spread out!
The hell?
You don't mess with the king.
Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end, too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it, but if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.
Police reports show a rash of break-ins recently. The victim of one of them is here with us now. What happened, ma'am?
Well, my business was broken into. A flower shop. Who breaks into a flower shop? I was... I couldn't believe it. I thought the area was safe. I see Spider-Man around all the time.
My dear, you've learned the hard way the sad truth about Spider-Man. He only cares about the glory. Something as, forgive me, prosaic as a break-in and robbery is beneath his notice. Do not rely on him to keep your property safe. The only thing he truly values is his own massive ego.
Masked up piece.